Thinner drive?
Yeah.
Beautiful. This is real old. This is really old.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Thank you.
And this is where the Revier boat is, isn't it?
Yeah. But we don't go on this, we go a little bit closer.
You're not allowed to drive over there.
This is real Dutch. Oh, real Dutch, real Leiden.
Yeah, this is it.
Yeah, this is it. And later on we can pick a nice place for lunch.
Yeah.
Wherever
we can do it on the boat. Oh, they don't move.
Or when you are with an whole group, you can hire a boat and then there you get a captain. Skipper, and then he brings you everywhere. Now we are driving over a bridge, and this is the lowest one. And remember it, when we are in the boat, they're gonna tell you this is the boat. I have to look if I can go on the other side. I don't think so. Doesn't matter. It's just nice to see.
Yeah. What do you think, honeymoon?
Beautiful.
This is on we have 3 October,
yeah.
And that is the day we are, how do you say it, get free from the Spaniards, ages ago.
Bloody Spaniards.
And then there are all music bands everywhere, and everywhere beer taps, and then Bob and I are 2 days in the city. We hardly come home, only for an hour, a few hours sleep. I have to turn, because I'm not allowed to go any further. Look how beautiful, but we will be in the boat. Yeah. We will be here in the boat later.
Oops.
No, I have to go back. I'm not allowed to go on the
street. Oh my god, look at that church.
And it is the Leids Stadhuis.
Oh, yeah.
And my mom and dad got married here. I don't know where did your parents marry? Mine here in the...
I wasn't there.
No. Wash my car.
Yeah, you better.
And wil je Stratenberg zien?
Yeah, that's...
This is Leiden.
This is where Oma...
I'll show you the Rapenburg.
Yeah. Can I
also I'll put my car in the to wash it, so next time
it will be
done. Look at the windows.
It's beautiful.
It's the University of Holland.
Yeah.
And Leiden, all the princes and princesses went there for their study. And this is a very old cafe, bar.
Yeah.
And we always go there, Bob and I. Yeah, we like to go for it. L'Espérance, here.
Yeah, where's Ome Joop? Here?
Oh, yeah, it was here. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, here was Ome Joop living.
There was a cafe underneath you.
Yeah.
Right here.
Here, the Gapende Eter, yeah.
That's it.
Yeah. Where?
Here.
This one, this is whose house is
it? Here you went in, 99. Yeah. This is where you went in.
Yeah. And it was beautiful in there.
Oma Joop house?
Yeah, Oma Joop and Tante Willy were living here the last 10 years before they went in the elderly house. So that's where they lived, Rapenburg.
Yeah.
And they had a beautiful... And he wanted to have this television in Spain, in his Spanish holiday apartment.
Yeah.
And then he asked Mario and I...
Did he have a nice apartment over there?
Yes, beautiful. It was... 3 bedrooms.
Yep.
Always. Yeah. Sterrenwacht. And then next to it, later on, you see the Hortus Botanicus. That's the garden where the people of the university study the names of the flowers they have to know.
Right.
Doctors of biology. Biologists. How do you call them? Yeah, that's the there. And a lot of students use it because there's always sunshine to have lunch when they have to go to the university. And this is the other side when we were on the high bridge from the university. This is just the back of the university. And this is all university buildings also there. And of all the places, the Leiden is one of the most important universities. Look at the bikes are here.
Look at the bikes.
Okay, look at the bikes.
Bikes.
Every student has a bike, and sometimes your bike is gone, and you take another one, And then you are on a party and you find your own bike back and then you take your own bike again.
Yeah,
that's what they do.
But you steal them.
Yeah, they steal each other's bikes. They allow it.
That's from Brandt.
Oh, you got a fairly, what do they call, gift of the gap, you know.
Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, and because I told you I had this. You have to sit here.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Come on.
Is it deze?
Ja. Oudste huisje van mij.
When you walk there, people who live there, an old lady and an old man, you just can't go in.
That's the oldest building in Leiden.
Ja.
Ja, ja, ja. Ja, dat is goed. Hallo.
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 It went down the far off level from here, you think. Did you hear?
South Australia.
Niet 70 jaar geleden, 60 jaar geleden verhuisd naar Australië met zijn ouders en zijn broers en zussen. Hij is al meerdere keren teruggekomen, maar nu al iets van 40 jaar niet meer. Dus voor het eerst is 40 jaar weer.
Ja.
Ja. From ages.
Okay.
3 kilometers of archive.
Oh wow.
This is the right time of the year.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's very beautiful.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maar ik weet wel, jullie hebben jou wel eerder gezien. Jij kwam een keer met jouw man met de motor. Klopt dat? Een beetje meer.
Dat ik motor gereden heb, dat denk ik al 30 jaar geleden wat laag of zo.
Oké. Okay. Ja, omdat je het over de motor had, dat ik jou al wel eerder. Maar nu niet.
Nee, we doen wel zeg maar 1 keer per jaar motor huren, maar...
Oostkees.
Oostkees? Ja, nu wel op Oostkees. Maar ik heb altijd in Leiden gewoond. Ik ben hier ook...
A little bit different from Amsterdam.
Because she wants a picture of us together. Oh, now she's moving.
We can back.
We're going here through, then we are in 5 minutes back on the place where we start from.
No, right. We won't do that.
That's not what we want.
So. King Alexander lived there, in that white house.
It's from the Baron.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ik heb daar weer, ik
heb het gevoel gevonden, het gaat nooit mooi worden. Nee,
ja, ik heb
daar geen
pas.
He wants the pass. Yeah. Hier is een old cannon van Spanish time, die andere. Achter je.
Oh, yeah.
And there are 4 of this forts, I don't know how do you call it. The tower, what is this? How do you call it in English? Deze, er zijn 4, je hebt in het noord, oost, zuid, west. En dan moet je kijken op internet, zeg maar.
Ja. Hang a second.
What are you doing?
Hey, waar is Ilse? Die is mijn niece. She's the daughter of Bart en Monique.
Hey.
Ja. Ja, we kunnen hier niet parkeren, anders gingen we even lunchen. Hey, ik zie je maandag over een week, hè? Doei, liever. Zij is mijn peterkind.
Oh.
So, we gonna have lunch. Keep your head a little bit lower.
Oh, screw it off.
Ja, anders moet je een beetje deze kant op.
Hey, beautiful.
Ja, yeah. All the white where the pigeon is, that's where she's looking. Wat is vandaag? Maandag. Ah, she changed the table, bro. Maybe she sits there. Hierachter is de Haarlemstraat. Do you remember de Haarlemstraat?
Yeah.
Het is de parallel om deze. When you're painting in Leiden, there is so much wood to paint.
Oh, I see.
So there's always enough work for a painter. Yeah. For the buildings, hè?
Yeah.
Nee, ik ga net door. Oh, you have to look that way. Because that's a beautiful, you can walk on the wood along the water and then still go with the boat on the bridge. Scotch and soda on the other side. Okay. Scotch and soda, the soup supply. Can work during the day, and there were people from the camp.
Yeah.
They couldn't read, and then the schoolbestuur gave money and the church to make this.